She wore a black t-shirt over a red collar pique shirt and showed a bottomless fashion style with a pair of short shorts. She matched a pair of argyle patterned socks, which had different colors and showed a bright and carefree look. And showed a retro look with a red dress. She showed a matching look by choosing a pair of red socks, which were the same color as her dress. She captivated many with her distinct and stylish look. Chun So-mi was spotted in a black dress with a cute ribbon drawn on the front. She matched the dress with a pair of black socks and shoes, but her socks weren't just black. They were black with bead decorations on them, and she created a unique but calm fashion style. Actress Lee Chung-ah wore a sky blue colored dress, and she matched it with a pair of black socks. But her socks weren't the ordinary kind. They were black, see-through socks and looked cool and refreshing. The socks seemed to maximize her pretty figure. Let us now see stars who wore pants but spiced up their styles with socks. Wore a white t-shirt with jeans and showed a natural and casual look. His jeans seemed a bit short, and it was to show off his white socks. His radiant smile made him look even more handsome. He wore an eye-catching yellow t-shirt with a pair of roll-up distressed jeans. He wore a pair of sneakers in pink and matched them with a pair of vividly colored striped socks. He matched a wide variety of colors but created a unique and attractive look. When he wears outfits in toned-down colors, he spices up his styles with his socks. He wore a gray-colored checker patterned shirt and t-shirt with a pair of black pants. He spiced up the look with a pair of red socks with patterns on them and looked very stylish. Wore a denim-on-denim look with a denim jacket and jeans. She emphasized her outfit with a pair of red sneakers, but there's something else which she used to spice up her look. It's a pair of socks with a bear drawn on it. The socks could be seen whenever she walked, and they highlighted her cute and lovable qualities.
양말 스타일링 팁 중에 이제 가장 쉬운 방법 중에 하나는요. 이제 신발 컬러와 이제 양말 컬러를 이제 비슷하게 맞추는 거예요. 그래서 뭐 본인이 이제 선택하실 때 나는 양말에 너무 포인트를 과하게 준다. 혹은 컬러 양말을 그래도 신고 싶다라고 하시는 분들은 그래도 쉬운 방법 중에 하나가 의상 컬러나 아니면 신발에 뭐 포인트가 들어간 예를 들어 신발에 화이트 스니커즈에 뭐 레드 포인트가 들어갔다 하시는 분들은 사실 빨간색 양말을 신어도 괜찮 근데 이게 너무 과하게 동떨어져 있는 뭐 신발은 빨간색인데 예를 들어 뭐 양말은 파란색을 신는다던가 이건 사실 굉장히 과한 스타일링이 될 수도 있기 때문에 그런 거는 조금 주의를 하시고 아니면 삭스 중에 이제 니삭스라고 있어요. 여성분들이 무릎에 올라오는 이제 그런 뭐 부츠를 신기도 하고 약간 무릎에 올라오는 부츠를 신을 때는 상의를 조금 박시하게 매치를 해서 뭐 남성분들 같은 사이즈의 남자의 뭐 맨투맨을 하나를 입는다던가 아니면 뭐 벌키한 오버사이즈 자켓에 그냥 티셔츠를 큰 거를 입고 약간 미니 원피스의 형태로 입고 그 다음에 이제 니트삭스를 신고 그게 약간 부츠를 신는 효과도 날 수 있어요. 그래서 조금 다양한 삭스의 길이에 따라서 스타일이 굉장히 달라지기 때문에 그런 것도 같이 응용을 하시는 것도 좋은 방법 중에 하나일 것 같습니다.
Socks are no longer something we should hide. It's a fashionable item through which you can show your distinct qualities. Give a shot at collecting socks in different colors and designs and try showing them off through various looks.